Welcome, friends. Look at that. We're playing a little bit of World of Tanks. May even play some tonight with a friend. So he says. He teases like that a lot. He'll probably pop out of it. But we'll see. But I thought I would play today, right now. This is funny. This friend on my list, his thing always says chat blocked. he runs his mouth and chat gets blocked. By the game, it's so funny. Anyway, this is my great Scorpion. I love this thing. So, let's turn this back off. Which is all my tanks. There we go. 14G. Oh, I need to change this. We're not on. There we go. Now my game sound is in the. There it is. Here we go. See how long this takes it to find a game. Wow, that was fast. Well, a few tier 9s and the rest are tier 8s. This one.
Time to roll out.
Coming, he's already been hit twice. Somebody's probably gonna be sitting right there. Come on back down, buddy. T-92's gonna die. Down 3%. Yep, another T-92 came in behind me. I thought he might be gonna come up over there. Guess not. I got him. Wow, this game is really drawing out. Got some good players. Yep, they're losing. Oh wow. Crap, that's not a spot you can cut out right there. Well, doing pretty good for not having any points yet, but whatever. Never mind. How's it gonna go? Three tank destroyers and one heavy battery. Whoa, 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 whoa. I guess a win's a win. I mean, come on. Oh, look at that. I could have had a shot right there.
They're knocked out.
Got him. Well, I have one kill. Oh, I got him. Not too bad. Got one kill. First angler over here. Oh well. Like I said, win's a win. And they obviously won because of me. Yes, I'm so good. Yep, look at that. Look at me. One kill. Clear over here. Oh well, that was good. Let's try another one. This will be a loss. I'm kind of psyching like that, I can tell. I don't know if I know this. They changed the name of this one? I don't remember it being named that. Corella? Huh, maybe it was. I don't usually look at the names of them.
Let's go!
I am going! Not good parking bushes. They'll blind shoot these bushes. Well, that was a definite. Oh, got him. Still 100%. Somebody hit right on him and still didn't get him. Come on up, buddy. He was right back there again. Boy, he is just behind the stuff there. Shot high. If I'd have known it was going to do that, I'd have shot lower. One. Oh, come on. Oh well. He's not up high enough. He's barely sticking up. I can't believe only one tank went over there. That's a little on the sad side. He shouldn't be up there all by himself. Out there, T-Bar, and got killed. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa!
We're done for. Everyone get out.
Yeah, we're done for. That was my bad. He got up here and got relocated. E50. I don't know where he was. He's over there somewhere. I saw the shot coming. I got him. I don't have any armor. He had armor. Boy, he lasted as long as he did. Yep, one tank left. Where's he at? Oh, he must be over there. Oh, there. No? Well, I said we were going to lose this one. I was right. Okay, sorry, I was typing in Discord. Let's go again. Okay.
Let's get this show on the road.
Let's get this show on the road. Oh, are you gonna go around me? Oh, you are. Okay. You know, I don't like going over here, but I will. I'll probably die though. It was so nice that they did these maps the way they did. It used to be you not didn't see all this stuff on the outside edge. They didn't even bother with it. I don't know, for some reason they finally said, oh, let's finish all that. Good. Years ago. KB2, we should go over a little farther. Like, right, like, oh, just a little bit further.
Ricochet?
Ricochet? Come on. You're dead enough, I can probably kill you. KB2's got a lot of armor on his turret. Come on. Oh, too late. He died. Hill. Jesus. Okay. one, load, 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 I'll get another shot. Damn. Bad. I was just telling a friend how bad the chap was on here. Everybody always knows better. You're always an idiot, and they're smart.
They're knocked out.
Yep, they're knocked out. That's two kills I've gotten. But I suck. Artillery is gone, or the heavy tank's gone, now the artillery. He's hiding up in the corner somewhere. There he is. He's almost dead. Oh, we captured. Oh, but they killed him. That's good. Well, we got one that one. That was pretty good, and I got two kills. 1,433 points. And 122 for locating. And I only got hit once. Not bad at all. And I'm playing on... Playing on the cheap deal. Affirmative. Okay, well, let's go. Let's go again. Maybe we'll win another one. We could possibly be on a roll here. No, not really. Not me. That's not the way I play. My rolls are on losses usually. Not on wins. Uh-oh. This one. We're going that way. You know, if you would focus, that'd be nice. Find the hill. Ooh, there's a Scorpion G. Light tank running around trying to get us located. Went high. I could have had him. Dagnabbit. Get so sick of him going high like that. Dang, nobody's dead yet. Don't usually blind shot. Not even that time. Come on, I'll shoot him again. Look at that, went way high and left. Jeez. That's the T-28 that I shot. I thought, I got him. Got me for 423 and I got him for 562, so there he is again.
Enemy armor is damaged.
Yeah, got you again, bitch. Ricocheted, so I did scratch him. I hate that saying they put in there. Didn't even scratch him. Well, it ricocheted off him, so it had no scratching. They could have just said, oh, that was just a ricochet. Thank you. god. Oh, oh well. 1,060. That wasn't bad. We're gonna have here. I gotta wait for all them rest and die. 5-7 right now. We're probably gonna lose. You know? I say it's the wrong thing. Can't do no more anyway. I would say we're probably gonna lose. They played it better. And we'll play the artillery. Come on.
Yeah.
Filled my drink up. Oh, this one. Ooh, you know what? I don't think I have ever played a artillery on this map at all. We're gonna go back in this corner where I remember a artillery hiding back here. Let's sit down in here. And people shoot nothing over, so too many buildings in the way. Right there. Shot. Oh, there he is.
That was close.
I don't understand why they said that was close when I hit him. How do you have close when you're hitting him? Tortoise. Look at that. I think I can hit him. Come on. 3 seconds. Oh, don't leave.
Critical hit.
Critical hit. Ooh, damage after it? Because I stunned him. Been nice, give him more. Jeez, I got 20 seconds before I get shot. This guy. Oh, he disappeared. Oh, just try that. Oh, that guy disappeared. This guy. This guy. Seconds before I can shoot. That's too bad. No, another 34 seconds. You know what? They are awful close. If I would go over here, I'd probably get sighted if I come up here. I don't want. Well, behind the buildings, maybe not. Crunch. Okay, I was trying to see if I could get some of these guys over here. Not him, not him, possibly him. Well, I've got too much building in the way. Oh yeah, oh yeah. That's a better shot. Oh. Well, maybe not. Wow, these buildings are terrible. Nope. Buddy. I have no shot till he gets clear out here on the bridge. If that, if he clear over here, see he went that way. I have no shots over there. Oh. He captured their base. Oh well, it's a win. Win's a win. I got 3 shots on them. Not pretty bad for a very building saturated map. That's not too bad. Not too bad at all. Oh, then I got. Let's go back to him. We'll do about an hour's worth of this if I get that much in. Already up to, only got 10 more minutes. Let me see. Hopefully it'll be one more win. What is that? 4 wins, 1 loss. What is it? 2:30. Didn't lay out anything for dinner, but I have some bacon in the icebox I need to cook. So I think I'll make me a bacon sandwich. Scram. What a name. Well, that's no good. My internet is fucking up. I just pushed forward and didn't do nothing. There it is, pushed backwards and did nothing. World of Tanks is one of the biggest games that if you have any internet problems, it is a very big problem. See? I wasn't even pushing, I was going forward. Yep, this is gonna be bad. This is how my internet works. When it's good, it's good, and when it's not, it's not. Well, that one dove. Track. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Yeah, you got my track, but I killed you, bitch. Come on. He was aiming uphill. Hey, that one dove to the ground. That would have been a good shot, too. I was gonna get him, but I did.
Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Whoa! That was luck. I didn't have a very good shot. Oh, 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 oh. You gonna stick your... Damn it. Ah, I didn't know they were down there. Artillery, you missed me. That's not bad, though. I got that one guy over there. I don't know how I hit him. That was pretty dang good. I mean, I got killed, but I was very happy. That was very happy shooting right there. Uh-oh. Mr. Yudis, you're going to die. Because those two tanks are going to kill you. Especially this heavy. That heavy's going to come right up there, right around me. Oh, two heavies. What? Two KV-5s? And... whatever that is. Yeah. Yeah, they got him. Huh. Well, it was a loss, but it was a good loss. I do believe. Very good loss. Well, that was a good battle. Very happy with that. Wow, come on. It must be my internet. Jeez. Well, oh, it's done. Yeah, that's my internet running slow. Come on. Look at them. Kills. Kill. Kill. Hawk 12, a P-44 Pantera, and the low. That's the low. That's the one popped up there. And I did not think I was going to kill him, but I did. Oh, look at that. Wow. I can't believe. Huh. That's a pretty good match. I lost money, but pretty good match. Well, no. Yeah, I made 4,000. Oh well, that was good. I had fun. Well, I think that's all for now. That was one of my better playings. I may play some more tonight. We'll see. But thanks for watching.